Hey everybody, thank you for visiting our website, Future Teaching Physicians. This is an online medical community for medical professionals. We thank you for taking your time out to visit our website. This is just a brief overview to give you what the advantages of things we offer on our website. The core and most important thing that we do here is to try to give medical students advice. We try to put out information that you can find available for free on the internet, and try to kind of consolidate into this website for our medical students to access. The first and foremost most important thing you want to do is to register on the site right here. Once you register, you'll be able to access the full videos, links, website, web links that we put on this website. As you can see, only registered users can access the articles and videos we put on this site. So we are highly implore you that you register. It's very easy. You just click on create an account. And the website will allow you to create your own personal account. And once you register, you'll be able to activate it. Go back to the home page, and once you log in, you'll be able to actually have all the links already automatically activated. Just a quick overview. The most important thing on our site, as you can see, is our bars up here. We have our mission, which you can click on. We also have for medical students, residencies, where you can find choosing specialties, salaries. We have links for every specialty in medicine. Also, we are working on the allopathic and osteopathic links for medical students and evidence-based medicine. For lectures, we try to make and create videos for you guys and topics. If you want a specific topic, you can always click on this box right here and make a request. And once you click on the request, you can leave a feedback and let us know what you think. On the other side of things, we also have on this side, you can see OMM, osteopathic manipulative medicine, where we actually try to give students an idea what osteopathic medicine is all about. We're currently working on this, and please check back to see more details. We talk about finance, public health, because you need to be aware of all these things also. Majority of our work actually we are cited from sources that we get them. On the right side of the page, you can see we're working on a book for you guys for first and second year medical students on how to prepare for the medical boards. If you click on this link, it will take you to the website, which is actually this site, which is still currently we are working on. It's not really fully done yet, so you can check back even for more details. On this flip side of things, also you can see our latest news, popular, most clicked links, and also we have how to read a CAT scan. A lot of medical students going to internship doesn't know how to do this. Is an excellent website to learn. We have links that constantly we update here, and to kind of give you guys a little more well-rounded information. If you have any questions, you can always contact us. Let us know if you have any issues. We also have a contact page. Once you log in, you'll be able to see our contact information. Thank you very much for visiting our website. If you have any other questions, you can shoot us an email at futureteachingphysicians@gmail.com. All right, thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.